I wish there was a none of the above category, or you know, right in. I don't feel that they're addressing healthcare, and I think they're skirting the job issue. Economy is important, and they're all dwelling on economy and foreign policy, and I'm not satisfied with any of them. I'll just go.